Now we've got the new captain on the boat.
I'm the new captain driving the yacht.
I'm going in retirement. I found a new captain here.
Yeah.
Nice one. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
This is the boat where it's going to take us for the cruise for 1 hour into the sea. I hope I will enjoy this. The cruise ticket cost me around 220 jar. It's almost 1200 rupees per person. Actually, no matter even if you are a small kid or a big grown-up adult, for each person you have to pay 1200 rupees, almost 220 rand for 1 hour cruise journey with this trip. Actually, you can also book a kayak trip here at Isabella restaurant where I booked this cruise trip. I'll just show you a video of that particular restaurant where both the things you can book. The good thing is in this yacht trip we are only 7 people, and they have now moved all other visitors to the 3 p.m. Cruise trip, so it's kind of a private trip now. I feel it like we are only 7 people, me and my friends' families, and we are just going to enjoy. It's like a private yacht for us. The boat is now getting ready for us. It's kind of a small yacht. Boat, so let's see how I will enjoy it. Really looks amazing from here, but if the cruise ship will float high and low, then I need to go down actually. Started now. This is the Lombard's waterfront. That's the Lambert's Bay public beach. You can see a beautiful Lambert's Bay coastal houses and hotels here. You can enjoy from here. Going up and down, like at least some 2 feet up and down, so I need to hold it. I'm really enjoying it. It's not very fast, the yacht is not moving very fast, so I'm just enjoying the cold wind which I'm getting it from the ocean. At the same time, I can see the blue ocean in front of me. It's really amazing to have this cruise tour actually. It's worth of money. Look at them, so many seals are here, so many seals. You can see these seals, so beautiful from here.
clap all together, they will jump off the rocks. I don't know if you want to try it. We clap like this. Now they'll jump into the water. So everybody must shout.
Okay, hey, clap.
One, two, three.
Oh, the ones over there, eh? There are some huge ones.
There's a lot of them on the rocks, and we clap like that. All of them jump into the water. But I see all the youngsters are in the water.
See afar a boat here. What I heard that boat, some of these boats are trying to do a mining from this ocean bed, so that they can get diamonds actually. And I heard they got a nice diamonds of some days back from this place actually. Some 100 carats of a diamond they got. So that's what these small boats which are here, they are doing this mining activity also in this harbor.
He is lucky, and then he has a YouTube channel.
Yeah, nice,
so he is going to be watched in so many.
Nice, nice meeting you.
He is now driving this boat. So thank you very much.
But you can be the captain as well if you want to. You want to take
this? Move a little bit to the side.
Yeah.
Now we've got a new captain on the boat.
I'm the new captain driving the yacht.
I'm going in retirement. I found a new captain here.
Yeah.
So, nice one. Thank you.
Thank you very much for giving me the steering.
It's a pleasure.
It's the first experience I have ever touched the steering of a yacht actually.
Thank you. It's 100%.
Now this cruise trip is going to over. Now I'm going near to the harbor. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't miss to subscribe my channel and also click the like button. Put your comments whatever you like. Thank you very much for watching my video. Have a pleasant day. Stay safe. Enjoy. Bye bye.